हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस वीडियो। इस वीडियो में हम आपके लिए लेके आए हैं रिपब्लिक डे स्पीच इन इंग्लिश फॉर 2022। बड़ा ही मजेदार है, बहुत ही सिंपल वर्ड्स में इम्प्रेसिव वे में मैंने यहाँ पे लिखा है। चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन हु इज प्रेजेंट ओवर हियर ऑन द प्रोस्पेरस ओकेजन ऑफ रिपब्लिक डे। Republic Day is celebrated every year on 26th of January. This year, India will celebrate its 73rd Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated to remember the historic moment when our nation became an independent republic country. As we all know that India got its independence on 15th August 1947 and the country didn't have its own constitution. Instead, India was governed by the laws implemented by the Britishers. However, after many deliberations and amendments, a committee was headed by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar submitted a draft of the Indian Constitution, which was adopted on 26th November 1949 and officially came into effect on 26 January 1950. Ever since independence, the main celebration of Republic Day is held at National Capital, New Delhi at Rajpath, in the presence of the President, Prime Minister and other high-rank officials of India. As a tribute to India on Republic Day, ceremonial parades take place at Rajpath. The celebration begins from the gates of Rashtrapati Bhavan, followed by Raisina Hills on the Rajpath, past the Indian gates with the main attraction on Republic Day. After the ceremonial parade, there is a presence of various dignitaries like President, Prime Minister and other higher government officials at the Rajpath. Every year, as a part of celebration, India has been hosting guest of honor. That could be the head of the state or government of other countries for Republic Day celebration at the capital, Delhi. This has been the case since 1950. Example, on 26 January 2015, the former president of the United States of America, Barack Obama, was the guest of honor on Republic Day. Sadly, due to COVID outbreak, there couldn't be any guest of honor for the 72nd Republic Day celebration last year in 2021. The flag hoisting ceremony at the Rajpath in the national capital takes place mostly at 8 a.m., which is followed by a Republic Day speech by the President and Republic Day parade. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.